What's up, guys? So the East versus West 8 press conference just got finished, and it was a very funny press conference with lots of back and forth with Jerry and Hermes Gasparini. But one thing that stood out to me was what Dennis said. Dennis said he wants to face LeVon.
Are we gonna see you two pull in someday soon?
He said everything, how to say, step by step, everything is planned. If everything goes good with Devin, next step is LeVon.
And then Engin asked LeVon if he would be down for pulling Dennis. And this is what LeVon said.
Against Dennis when he's ready?
Yes, I will be very happy.
So if Dennis beats Devin, he wants to face LeVon next. And LeVon also said in a past video that if Dennis can beat Devin, he will face Dennis. So don't get me wrong, guys. I'm a huge fan of Devin, but I need Dennis to win. I really want to see what Dennis can do to LeVon. That would be the most historic match in history. So imagine if Dennis beats Devin in November. Who do you guys got, Dennis or LeVon? Let me know in the comments down below, and thanks for watching.